This song right here is a song I wrote with one of my best buddies, Ernest. We write songs together all the time. But this one in particular ended up being good enough to, at least what we thought was good enough to put on an album. I picked him up one morning and my truck was running low on fuel, so I stopped at the gas station. And I filled up and pulled out and went to the red light right there. And my light turned green. And I was about to get the gas, and right before I did, this car pulled out in front of us and took a left onto the interstate. So we got a good look at who was inside. And it was a real pretty girl. So I looked over at her and said,
"Damn."
And he looked back, said, "Buddy, that girl looks an awful lot like somebody's problem to me."